Vacations are a way to help make up for lost time, and cruises are one of the best ways to get your kid jumping up and down with delight. New places and faces are always more interesting when seen through kids' eyes. So when you're on vacation, a lot of what you really want to do is be together. Of course, there's definitely something to be said for time away from the kids. And obviously, the kids shouldn't be a part of certain more grown-up cruise activities, like bar hopping, casino action, or late-night discos. But many cruise ships offer activities for parents and kids to participate in together, and there can be great joys in the experience. When it comes to cruising, time in port is valuable. For families, the challenge is finding activities that appeal to the whole crew. A sea of possibilities is available, so it's important to plan your limited time in port with your kids in mind. You can take a do-it-yourself approach, or you can save yourself time and book shore excursions ahead of time with us. That will free up even more precious time to spend with your family. Many ships offer family-friendly cruise activities. Programs might include parades, deck parties, fireworks displays, and breakfasts or meet and greets with favorite TV and movie characters. Some lines have video game systems and host tournaments, and most have arcades. Plus, you might find your kids take an interest in typical cruise ship activities not specifically aimed at children, such as silly pool games, fancy afternoon tea, trivia contests, crafting sessions, and art auctions. Many cruise lines also show movies on indoor or poolside screens and on in-cabin TVs. Onboard libraries or card rooms might carry board games and kids' books. Some ships offer over-the-top activities like ice skating rinks, carousels, and bumper cars. While you and your spouse may find them endlessly interesting, some tours are not well suited for toddlers and kids, such as all-day tours of ancient ruins. Many of today's family-friendly cruises keep kids' clubs open in port. Find out beforehand what the hours are for your ship's kids' club, or consider doing just a morning activity together as a family and then letting your little ones enjoy the activities at the kids' club while mom and dad explore the port. This strategy becomes tougher on days when you have to tender ashore, meaning you have to take a small boat from the ship to shore and vice versa. This process can add significant time to getting on and off the ship. Since cruising has become a popular family vacation, more new ships have built family accommodations into the actual design. These are often suites, each with a separate room for the kids. Sometimes a small alcove with bunk beds, sometimes an entire adjoining cabin. Families and groups can also take advantage of regular staterooms with third or fourth berths found in pull-out sofas or pull-down bunk beds, called Pullmans. If you're going to squeeze your whole troop into one cabin, make sure the space is big enough to accommodate the lot of you and all your belongings. Start planning your dream vacation today by contacting your travel professional.